Unique photos of the Beatles are about to go under the hammer in the UK.
And it's not just the stars in the pictures that make them so valuable, it's the astonishing story of how they were taken.
They were beyond famous at the height of Beatlemania, but as it turns out, all the fans who spent the 60s swooning and screaming had to do to meet the Fab Four was knock on their door. That's what a teenage Sue Baker did 40 years ago. Her magical mystery tour started at Sir Paul McCartney's place.
After a while he said to us, do you go to the others' houses? And we said, no, we don't have their addresses. And he said, would you like them? I said, oh yes, please. So I quickly grabbed something out of my bag, which is this old envelope, and wrote down the addresses he gave me.
Sure enough, George Harrison was happy to pose outside his bungalow. John Lennon was welcoming too, not to mention Ringo, who was keen for a chat.
We would ask them about what they were doing and the different songs and things. But then after a while, after they got to know us a bit, they would ask us about ourselves, which we were just amazed at. And it was just quite mind-blowing to us that these big stars, these idols, would be interested in us because we were just kids.
But now Sue's an adult with a priceless collection of never-before-seen photos she's putting up for auction. She knows she was lucky. Times have changed. Years, yeah. Now she can't get anywhere near John really Lennon's does. Old house.
And have you got permission to be filming in the estate?
No.
Well, I'd ask you to turn the camera off, please.
So Sue let it be, content with her memories of the good old days. In London, Danielle Isdale, 10 News.